Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Very good, how are you?
Very nice. You just recently completed your residence at Dwarka.
Yeah.
How has been your experience? I mean, I'm sure there were so many aspirations and dreams when we started. Have we been able to accomplish some part of it now?
Definitely. So, you know, this was my first house, and for somebody who just started in his career, in his life, first house has a special place in the heart.
It's a very big thing.
Yeah. So we wanted to make it special, and we obviously were sort of constrained with the budget. So we wanted to get the best things with the budget that we had. So we went out, met a lot of people, a lot of consultants, and then finally we sort of landed at your place.
I'm sure you guys are so tech savvy, so Google is a must to you. You must have Googled a lot of names before you kind of shortlisted on ours.
So I think social media definitely was one place where we were sort of looking out for people and options. We did met people, but then the recommendations that we got for you were sort of commendable in terms of the work that we saw, that finally sort of made us assure that this is where we have sort of
the space saving ideas and the out of box ideas that we worked on really worked in your residence.
It did, because in a flat I think there's limited space to sort of work with. How best you use those was actually our criteria of choosing somebody, and that's where we felt that the value you added was worth it.
And what about those fights that we had constantly about not using those old things, and you were sticking to using those old things, but ultimately I think we gathered what we wanted to make.
Yeah, so I think it's a process, honestly.
Yeah.
It can't be that whatever I say has to be there, or whatever you say has to be
true,
there.
True.
Eventually it was a healthy discussion which we always had, and obviously when there are four people in the house, family, everybody will have their inputs and suggestions. But how best you use them and with your sort of advice was what actually came out with.
So the difference of opinion is actually a healthy thing to have.
Definitely, yeah.
So all through the path of from starting to the end where we had delivered your project, what was the best thing that you liked about Ansa?
So I think the transparency in your work was something which actually stood out for us, because there are other people also who do similar work, but then in terms of the transparency that you get in terms of making payments for materials to the contractors, that was very sort of evident, because I knew what I was paying for and what I was getting for it. And while you were sort of with us in choosing the material and sort of the styling, etc., but eventually we were the ones who were making the payment. So that actually was something which really stood up for us.
I think in the middle of the path we started feeling we are kind of doing an institute, and we are educating so much that at one time we got so bogged up that why do I need to know about the board, and I said you really need to know what you are putting in.
I think that's actually a learning, it's a process where we've also ended up learning and knowing stuff, how it works, and all that.
So all those lessons, and I would say lessons, help you really decide what you kind of
actually made us more knowledgeable in terms of why certain things are needed, and why we need to sort of go through that grind. Because apparently, for a layman, something seems similar and simple, but
it's very true. So two products looking very similar to each other may have just different criterias to work with and different characteristics. So I'm sure it was a very tedious process to go through all those college days and sitting in lectures and understanding how it works. But beyond all the hassles and difference of opinion that we worked with, would you really recommend our company now?
Definitely, for somebody like me, and for my wife, for like working professionals, time is of essence.
Major constraint.
So
true.
Where
true,
you
true.
Guys stepped in was of immense help to us. We did not have to bother or worry about what's going on at our site, because we could sort of rely on you guys. So definitely, my recommendations would go with you
guys. Thank you so much. And also, how's the reaction with all your friends that you entertain? Because all the discussions revolved around that bar, and it was such an important piece of the residence. So how are your friends reacting to your residence?
So I hosted a couple of housewarming parties, and nobody wants to leave the bar, I can tell you. So
that's
been
good.
That's the kind of feedback I'm sharing.
Awesome. So I think with the high-tech things that we introduced, the automation, the curtain automated, even the point when we discussed that you could switch on your geyser from your mobile and you just did not want it. And I said, you really need it because you don't have time to this then. So I think now it works. Yeah, now so all I those recommendations have put in.
Definitely. I think once you started using all of that, yeah, that's when you realize the worth of all of that sort of argument with you or discussion with you.
So that extra money put in at that place really worked.
Yes, it definitely did.
Chalo, good. I am sure it was a pleasure experience working with you too. And we really hope that we get recommendations from you.
Definitely. My vote goes to you guys.
Right. Thank you so much. Thank you.